So we have a situation here. She woke up. Okay, so we have a situation. We have lost one of our dreamers and our friends. They were left on the train. Now we're gonna have to look for him. And he's a quiet one, so. That's just crazy though. Everybody making fun of you. He really is gone. That's crazy. You don't have fun. He probably hadn't even got off the train.
But still, he should know the state.
Go to a stranger and be like, go to a police officer and be like, I'm lost. I don't know.
He should know how to get off.
I hope he didn't go too far. Like,
when he goes to the police officer, he just brought me back to the crib.
No, he wasn't asleep. He was up. But why didn't he stay close when the train was empty?
The train wasn't even at four. I'm like, why did he not stop?
He ain't dead.
Wait, you sure you saw him when he was going on the second train?
He had to get. He right next to
me. He was right next to everybody.
All hopped off.
He was right next to me. But I didn't, we were all in that little circle. Like, I just see him.
We got phones, so we should go.
Bro, what's the fuck? He really pissed me off, yo.
All I heard was, oh, and I turned around, wait, what happened? And then I realized, oh,
this thing is another part of the
yeah. We in Jersey City.
The city, bro.
Jersey City. Yeah, that's too far.
Yo, I want to slap the shit out of him, bro.
Why would you do that?
Yo, you messed my day up.
Wait, how did you mess up with your mind that she can't go to the
Yeah, she gonna miss half of that movie, bro.
Half of all of it.
Of all of it. That's bad. No, you about that.
So I'm like, it's cold.
Yo, I tell you, my heart dropped mad hard. All I heard everyone was saying, oh, and now I'm like, wait, what happened? And then next thing you know, oh my God, Tyson, I realized so quick. I was like, wait, where's. That's crazy. Yeah, but they were like, oh.
Everybody was like,
I was like,
oh. Like, each other, like, we like,
I gotta look at top. I'm like, he heard. Oh, shit. He heard Newport. Why didn't he just go?
Did he know? That's the thing, because he.
Why would he go somewhere without a phone?
That's because his phone turned off. His phone was turned off. That's crazy, though. I was like, no.
Always doing something, bro.
Yo, you really gonna smack him when you see him?
Yo, I'm
not playing the drill. Oh, she got him. Oh my God.
Yo, who was he?
Yo.
He got home?
He what?
Why would he go home?
I want to stop
this. Yo.
So where was he?
Wait, where was he?
Nigga, I'm gonna say something. I'm gonna call you.
What? Yo. He was at Edison.
I'm like, yeah, dumb. In that video.
Yo.
He's a new. He's a new train station. Same one. When he got off of somewhere.
Wow.
Yo, I'm talking
to Cheryl. Okay, chill. It's not that serious. As long as we found him. He should have stayed close with us. He always not saying nothing. Yeah, we about to go private. Yo, Julia, you think? It's crazy. Okay, so we found him. We found him. It's all okay. Man, she found him mad quick. I thought it was going to take a long time. He was at the train station the whole time. He didn't say nothing. He had us all worried, like, bruh. At least he knew where to get off, because, like, that would be the whole problem. Yo, that's so crazy. We at the mall. Hey, we at the mall. Ooh, the mall looking lit today. Yeah. Okay, so we're here. We're gonna cut this video short. So see ya.